the 23rd day of the month of September, in an early year of a decade not too long before our own, the human race suddenly encountered a deadly threat to its very existence. And this terrifying enemy surfaced, as such enemies often do, in the seemingly most innocent and unlikely of places.
This strange humming sound, like something from another world. when the light came back, this weird plant was just sitting there.
Oopsie-doo.
Just, you know, stuck in among the zinnias. I could have sworn it hadn't been there before, but the old Chinese man sold it to me anyways for $1.95.
Thank you.
like a Harley machine. Took it around like I was James Dean. Making all the guys on the corner turn green.
So go get it. Woo, woo, woo. If you wanna be profound, if you really got to justify, take a breath and look around. A lot of folks deserve to die.
Stupid woman! Christ, what a friggin' scatterbrain!
I'm sorry, Doctor!
Falls off the motorcycle!
If you want a rationale, it isn't very hard to see. No, 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 stop and think it over, pal. The guy sure looks like plant food to me. The guy sure looks like plant food to me. The guy sure looks like plant food to me.
Nasty, treating her rough,
smacking her around and always talking so tough.
You need blood and he's got more than enough.
I need blood and he's got more than enough.
You need blood and he's got more than enough.
So go get it.
Thank you. change your tone. Don't you threaten me, son. You got a lot of gall. We're gonna do things my way. Some good advice. You better take it easy, 'cause you're walking on thin ice. I'm just a
wears his Sunday best. Mother's tired, she needs a rest. The kids are playing up downstairs. Sister's sighing in her sleep. Brother's got a night to keep, he can't hang around.
Our house in the middle of our street. Our house in the middle of our
house, it has a crowd. There's always something happening, and it's usually quite loud. Our mum, she's so house proud. Nothing ever slows her down, and a mess is not allowed.
Our house in the middle of our street. Our house in the middle of our house in the middle of our street.
Something tells you that you've got to move
in the middle of our.
Father gets up late for work. Mother has to iron his shirt. Then she sends the kids to school. Sees them off with a small kiss. She's the one they're going to miss in lots of ways.
Our house in the middle of